Hi and welcome, this is Jam Jar 34 for a sort of new episode on a Sunday. It's late and I normally do my best work when it's late, so ching. So basically I'm gonna start doing my cultists and do some awesome stuff with them. So this new episode is basically the same as the Age of Stigma episode that I did, but it's going to be called My Warhammer Sunday. So I can give you an update on Warhammer stuff that I'm doing, which can be Age of Stigma, or it can be 40k. So that sort of basic thing, and yeah. Sit here and paint while I ramble. If you would like to ask me some questions, you know the score by now. Either do it on the comments below, bing bing bing, or email me at jamwash32@gmail.com. You can do that if you like, or if you're with my Facebook page, you can do it on there, if you need the name of it, then just let me know and I'll give it to you, no problem. So yeah, this is just basically a new sort of, rather than just doing one specific, I can chill on a Sunday before work and you can ask me questions and I can answer them while rambling and painting. So it's basically the same, but it can be anything to do with Age of Stigma questions about my personal life, you know, anything, or just hobby related. So whatever. So I hope you all have a good new year. Mine was stunningly cool. So that's what I'm basically doing. So yeah, please ask me a few questions. Be cool, rather than just sit here and ramble. Something different, and sit here and watch me ramble about stuff. And obviously watch me paint. And so yeah, what I'm doing at the moment is Idiot Beers Challenge. I'm just going in with my fist on red. I'm doing the cultists is the word, is the question. I'm doing some awesome stuff with that project. So yeah, I hope you've all had a good one, and now it's back to the serious grind of normal life, with no holidays and whatnot, back to work and yeah, back to some serious painting. I'm back into my kitchen. I'm just basically just putting some red on, so each of these cultists will have a bit of red. Yeah, just doing a bit of that really. yeah, I'm quite looking forward. I bought the new White Dwarf today, and I bought the book that goes with the Dark Vengeance. It's like a little story book, like they did with Age of Stigma. They brought out a book with it, so I had to buy that, didn't I? Because I like the fluffy stuff. So getting some stuff done tonight. Late, I should be in bed really, but I thought, start the new year off with another video. So yeah, just basically putting red on the trousers with this guy. Really looking forward to doing these over the next coming whenever. Got other stuff to do, but I'm gonna get this first unit done. Get a unit done. Get some models done this year rather than getting nothing done. So yeah, I'm just getting all of these are going to have a bit of red on. Somewhere along the lines of this guy. So I'm just doing it randomly, really. Just putting some red on. Very randomly. Which is quite good. Different parts of clothing are red. And I might have to go over again with some more red just to get the black over and done with. Yeah, if you like to ask me questions about anything, just the same as usual, different things, what I like doing, the routine, the score, and start it that way. Some of you have done it before. What I like about the hobby, what I don't. Not really much I don't really like about it. Some bits I don't. But that's just personal preference. Now I've got a stinking cold too, which doesn't really help when you're trying to paint. But yeah, I go back to work tomorrow, having some fun in the rain. It's been really rainy today. Well, yeah, today and yesterday. It's been really horrible where I am. Hasn't been the greatest. Been just nice to do some painting and chill and have another video out. So, yeah, come and join me on a Sunday where I'll listen to me ramble and talk about stuff and then get some stuff done. But yeah, got a few more. Got the other unit which I'm planning to do. I keep getting the urge to do the hell brute, just building it. Going mad. Going crazy in here. Yeah, I'm going crazy about this hell brute. I want to get on it. It's such an awesome model. It just looked good once I've painted it up and put some red in. Yeah, so some red on it, yeah. Get some red on it, as it were. In the background, you probably hear a bit of a CIS freak. NCIS freak. So what I'm trying to basically do is different parts of the body are different colours, but the main part is red. We had to put all those dark colours on it as well. So basically this army that I'm doing for all this chaos, it's basically based on the Crimson Slaughter, and I will find out a bit more about it. I've got the book coming, ordered, because it's only a web exclusive, so I've quickly bought that, which is all good, and it's going to be basically on the Crimson Slaughter. Just for the fact of it's a sort of different. Different sort of army, sort of like Edith Beer's 13th Company that he's done. Something a little bit different. And it's got a story, and I thought, be quite good to see it progress this year. And so yeah, that's basically what I plan to do. Come February, hopefully, I'll be taking part in a campaign thing. Based, what it is based, I mean, I probably said this before, but it's based around like a hero from the age of stigma, and it's obviously got a body, you build it up as like a bodyguard bit, and not really too sure yet what, but now I've got options. Got quite a few options actually, so it's be quite nice to do that. I can see where I'm going to be painting. Yeah, it's nice to get some paint on these now. Excuse me. Three down. Some of them will be quite easy because I'm just doing the red round the neck scarfy thing. But yeah, hopefully these will turn out quite funky. Funky, funky. Yeah, so videos I'm doing. I'm hoping to get my my series, the label, back up and running. As a sort of positive, sort of like the positive in this hobby. You know, get send the love back out, as it were. No. Promote a few channels. Well, I call it promote, but you know, gear them up with the label so that people recognise them. And they're only some of them are have only just started by the looks of things, but you know, it'd be nice just to loads of people have. You know, spread the word about my channel and my subs have gone up. So I just want to repay the favour with some others. And obviously the people that I know. Yeah, do that. Up and coming channels. Get a bit of so people notice them. And they're not left in the. But then it, you know, it's then totally all up to the YouTubers on whether they subscribe and like and you know whatnot. But you know, just to point out, if you send back the love, as it were, it's always good to do that. Because I've got loads of loads of YouTube love gone my way. So I just want to repay it. Yeah, so the models that you've got here, there's two of them are replicated, but I want to make them different. So it's going to take me a little while to paint these. Just for the sheer fact that I want everyone not to be the same. So if I've got red, it's on another place. You know, not on the same place. Also, it doesn't, it looks regimental, but doesn't. There's a bit of red here and there on all the models, but it's not on the same, it's not on, just on the shoes or on the trousers or jerkin or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, so hopefully you'll see as I put up a yeah, looking forward to do this. This Crimson Slaughter army. Gonna be cat earthen. Find out what I do now. So yeah, I'm on 24 minutes, and yes, all is cool in the hood, and I'll probably upload this sooner or later. Excuse me. That was very unexpected. Apologise. heard it. Oh well. I hope you all have had a wicked, wicked, wicked holiday festivities and season and whatnot. And welcome to 2016, and I hope you're, very, very productive in your hobby. But as you well know, life can get in the way. And I hope it doesn't. Hope you, all of you, carry on doing what you do best, and that's putting these videos out. So much big love to all of you that I know. Loving it. Right, so that bit's, I haven't got many to do now. Leave that one to the end. I'll just do it red. It's got a bit of red on it. So yeah, just post me a few questions and I shall answer them. For you, not a problem. If you don't want your name read out, please email and I shan't. Don't really get many emails, hardly any. But there you go. More the better. So, this is Chanjar 34. Hope you all have a good week. I'll see you in the next one. For another episode of My Warhammer Sunday. Ba-ding! Take care now.